Have you heard the story of Blood Brothers? Two brothers who die from hearing the words Marilyn Monroe. They brought the show 3,000 miles and expected tears and smiles. But alas, American hostility missed the point of British gentility.
Tell me it's not true. This show came to Broadway. Why they'd bring it in?
Why they'd bring it in?
Wake me when it's through. If I sing an odd way, I'm Petula Clark, but this score's so stark. What can I do but add songs I know from my old movies of many years ago? How are things in Glockamora? And is Tommy Steele still flaming there?
Oh, hello, Miss Clark. So glad you could join the cast.
This is Mrs. Lyons, the other lead, you know. She goes off a rocker just like Marilyn Monroe.
Oh, my God! You put the shoes on the piano!
Two more babies, give one to you and go, and live in horrid squalor just like Marilyn Monroe.
Stay away from my child!
But the boys will meet one day because they vaguely know they share a maudlin mother fixed on Marilyn Monroe. One is David Cassidy, the other Sean, and so their names are good for business just like Marilyn Monroe.
Bang, bang, Sean, you're dead.
Oh, don't be silly. It's just a game.
But my method acting teacher says I've got to play it for real.
Do-do-do-do, run, do-do-do-do, run, do-do-do, run, do.
I'm singing, I'm right in the middle of a good scene, and all at once I go up, because so many lines are in my brain. I think I've gone insane, cause they're all muddled in my head. I look around with dread and repeat what I just said. I think I'm acting.
He thinks he's acting.
Oh, I think I'm acting, and everyone here's afraid of, afraid I've got no cure of, the lines that I'm not sure of.
Ba 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 ba.
I think I'm acting, and another Marlon Brando. Though I know that you suspect Marky Mark is more correct.
You don't know what he's up against. You don't know what the show's about.
We got so much to think about. Hey, we think we're acting, and Petula Clark's afraid of, afraid we'll do a bit from a Nick at Nighttime sitcom. Ba 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 ba. We think we're acting. Olivier would be proud of all the accents we employ. Quasi British Valley boy.
Petula, you really don't have to worry. I only want to make you look good. And if you say I mug a lot, I'll stop. I was the king of pop, but now I want to be Hume Cronin. Don't you think that I have guts for a teeny bop bop pox? Do you think I'm acting?
I don't think that's acting.
Then what is acting?
He thinks he's acting. We think we're acting.
At least they get some better songs while I remain in tow and sing stupid analogies about Marilyn Monroe.
Oh my God, Mum! You put the shoes on the piano again! Just like
Marilyn Monroe!
I think I've heard that name once too often! Now I'll have to shoot Sean!
No, David, don't shoot! He's your brother! Just like Marilyn Monroe!
I could have been her! Him! Her! Him! Her! Him! Both!
No, watch out!
Mum, I've been shot!
Mum, me too! What do we do?
Well, when you've been shot and you are lying there bleeding, go and see a slow
down show. One with a plot that leaves the audience pleading to get up and go. Down show. Maudlin melodrama has a special place, albeit this show such a downer you would rather die than see it. Glad to be shot. But maybe I'll make you care if I can stick in my hit song till you're unaware of this down show. We need up songs in this down show. Who'd want to sit through this down show?
Shot and you are lying there bleeding, come and see us slow. Down show, just listen to the tinny sounds of British synthesizers financing a musical as often done by misers. How can they lose? But maybe we'll see you here if you forget about prices and also forget we're on down show.
Down show.
Have you seen Petula in Blood Brothers? Soon she will be off to do another stupid show.
Maybe city opera to play.
Don't say it!